please join me in welcoming America's favorite scientist, Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Greetings!
Just the start of things. We're getting things wrapped up.
It was really the 1990s where I wanted to make young people excited about science again.
Science!
I studied at Cornell University. I decided to take astronomy from this famous professor, Carl Sagan. He said, kids resonate to science, and I really embraced that.
A lot of people of my generation attribute their interest and love of science to Bill Nye.
You would just see the TV cart come in, then just hear, Bill, Bill, Bill.
The Science Guy show contained the science that excited Bill. And you, the viewer, can't help but be just as excited as the instructor.
I was asked to talk about selfie fatigue.
Here we go.
Go, go, whoa!
I'm pretty sure it shortens your life. Science Guy show is over. I got to move on to something bigger. Nowadays, I'm talking to adults, and I'm not mincing words. Climate is changing. It's our fault. We got to get to work on this.
This is where we see the smoking gun.
This is raising sea level. This is drowning Miami eventually.
Bill successfully transitioned from Bill Nye, the Science Guy, for kids, to the Science Statesman.
We have liftoff.
We're going to space!
Rocket science.
That's the bottle I'm drinking with Bill.
Mission control.
Go ahead, Bill Nye.
I would just like to say the following thing.
Woohoo! We are, dare I say it, changing the world!
Joe Bastardi challenged me to a debate. You agree with
Bill,
that?
Bill, you don't want to go here.
Currently, Joe Bastardi is a climate denier. If Joe changed his mind, that could be very influential.
I'm not trying to save the world.
Bill Nye himself is not a scientist.
I don't have a PhD. I talk to the experts and hold the evidence in my hands. These people who are denying science, and especially denying climate change, we just can't have this. If we raise a generation of kids, they can't think critically, we are headed for trouble. My dad's big thing was leave the world better than you found it. My drive to do all this is from my parents. I try to be worthy of them.